It's Thursday, so it's time for our Monday staff meeting. My name is Wedgie Rudlin, and I'm the new super-duper smart Harvard-educated president of entertainment at BET.
Yep.
Do you know why I was given this job?
Because you're super-duper smart.
Yes, but why?
Because you went to Harvard.
Yes.
Yep.
But why would they want a super-duper smart guy who went to Harvard to run BET?
I know.
Because it's time to take BET in a new direction.
Right on, Wedgie.
Remember the first day I showed up, I asked, what's our highest rated program? And you guys said...
106 in Park with AJ and Free.
Yes.
Yep.
And I said, great, fire them. Why? Because what you call success, Wedgie Rudlin calls failure. And vice versa. See, when people ask me, have I made BET a success, I say no. It's time to redefine success. Because once you embrace failure, you can't go anywhere else but up. That's a business theory they taught me at Harvard. It's called negative elevation. Now, I know I may be going a little too fast for some of you,
yep.
But I'm happy to slow it down. Are there any questions?
Is it true that you put a ban on 2- and 3-syllable words, man?
Good question. Yes. Our research says we need to be focusing on the monosyllabic demographic. I believe lots of syllables confuses our viewers, especially those in the South.
I got a question.
Of course you do. You didn't go to Harvard.
Do you have any experience running a network?
Okay, see now? You're a hater. You're fired, so get on out of here.
But I've been paid in 3 months. This is basically volunteer work for me.
Oh, well, quiet down so the rest of us who are getting paid can work. Thank you.
You're the Harvard man.
Okay, I would like everyone to please look under their chairs. You will find a copy of the Black Panther comic book that I wrote. Please read it carefully. This is the kind of super cool stuff we'll be doing at BET from now on.
Chicken?
Yep.
Are you kidding me?
That's your complimentary lunch. And the orange is your new healthcare plan. Antioxidants. Very important. Wait. Nope, 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 you don't get any. You were fired. Okay, let's talk about some new shows. As you know, we're starting BET Animation. Here's what I want to see. I'm thinking rappers, Young MC roller skating, edginess. He's going too fast. His brakes don't work. We'll get Tone Loc to do the voice. Okay, how about an animated version of Hamburglar? He's a hungry thug. It's gritty like The Wire. He does a drive-by on Burger King. McDonald's can co-finance. We'll call it Beef. Wait a minute. I'm seeing a Flintstones thing happening here. Dino could be a Rottweiler. Maybe a pit bull. Instead of Bedrock, we're in Africa. We're keeping it real. You got that?
Got it, Wedgie.
All right. Next up, reality. The Ruckus reality show. I'm digging it. I'm feeling it. It's what's good. Let's do that show.
Wait a minute. Is this the show about the black man who hates black people?
I hear that tone. The head of Viacom personally asked me to make this show.
He was being sarcastic.
Oh, excuse me? Which one of us went to Harvard, huh? Did you go to Harvard? You think you understand white humor more than me? You know what? Shush. You don't even work here anymore. Now, the rest of you, get a crew. Get out to WordPress or wherever that guy's from. And let's make the Uncle Ruckus show happen.
I am the stone that the builder refused. I am the visual, the inspiration that made ladies sing the blues. I'm the spark that makes your idea bright. The same spark that lights the dark so that you can know your left from your right. I am the ballad in your box, the bullet in the gun, the inner glow that lets you know to call your brother son. The story that just begun, the promise of what's to come. And I will remain a soldier till the war is won.
I wake up at 4:45 in the a.m. every morning. That's about 12 hours before most niggas wake up. I am a very spiritual person. I start each day by thanking the white man for the sunrise, for the land I walk on, for the air I breathe. I also apologize for niggas, but Lord knows they ain't gonna apologize for themselves. I am not black, nor do I consider myself to be black. Many people mistake me for being Negro because they don't know that I am currently living with the heartbreak of vitiligo. That's a skin condition that's the opposite of what Michael Jackson's got. Every morning I apply this topical ointment made of bleach and sulfur. I like to think it works. Luckily, I hadn't gotten much darker in the last few years. As you can see here, I enjoy building small shrines to certain special white people who are important in my life. This one here is dedicated to John Wayne. Great white man. Didn't take no shit from niggas, Indians, nor Mexicans. And this one here is for George Bush the First. Loved him. Now this one here is dedicated to the most soulful soul singer to ever live. Yeah, I work about 32 jobs over the course of a week. I think it's interesting I got 32 jobs and most niggas say they can't find one. Niggas. Now, one of the great pleasures of my day is taking all these pretty little white children to school in the morning. Hey, now, Mr.
Move
Billy,
out my way,
good
fat
morning.
Boy.
I keep the bus nice and clean for them. These kids... Oh, excuse me. Oh, hello there,
whatever.
Miss Madison. How is my little sunshine? Whoa, hold it right there.
Hey, Miss.
Where's the gun, huh? Where's the drug? Go on, get out of here. Go do your little hyphy-fifey dances and nigger monkey shuffle somewhere else. This here bus is for kids with a future. That's right. Get your lazy ass to some exercise. Y'all should just go be rappers. Get into a beef and then shoot each other. Desegregation ruined the American school system. When did test scores across the country drop? After desegregation. When did drug use and violence in schools go up? After desegregation. There was never no white kids shooting up nothing before they started going to school with niggas. These little angels wouldn't even know what a gun was. The white man is a peace-loving man. People say the key to fixing the problems of Negroes is education. But I say education is not the answer. Why bother? And what do niggas do in college anyway? Oh, they go there. They party, get drunk for 4 or 5 years, and end up just as ignorant as when they came in. You ever seen these nigger fraternities and sororities? You ever seen these things? Silliest shit I ever seen in my life. You think Aristotle turned to Achilles and said, hey, let's create a fraternity and jump up and down barking like dogs? Hell no. White man out there getting Nobel Prizes and doing business deals in the fraternities. Niggas jumping up and down with candy canes and doing all kinds of silly shit with their hands. People say there's no difference between the races. But I tell you what, I've been cleaning bathrooms for a long time, and I can say, white man shit just don't smell the same as black African shit. See, the white man just got a better liver. White man eats his meat raw. See, that's healthier. He calls it tartar. How you doing this fine day, sir? May I say your dookie smells like sparkling ice water.
Jesus.
With a twist of lime. See, that's why he don't have to wash his hands neither. Yes, sir, white man has impeccable hygiene. Hey, that little mulatto girl. You waiting on your daddy?
Yes.
Yeah, she talking about her daddy, Tom. He married to a white woman. Lucky some bitch.
There he is.
Sorry I'm late, Punkin.
Lord have mercy. Tom, is you wearing a skirt?
This isn't a skirt, Ruckus. It's a kilt. It's part of my Scottish heritage.
Now, you stop that right there. That's blasphemy against Mel Gibson and the proud Scottish people.
Mel Gibson isn't Scottish.
Hush your mouth. The Scottish man deserves better than you making a mockery of his history.
But, Ruckus, I am part Scottish. 32.5%, actually. I just found out. I took one of those tests where they trace your DNA and tell you your exact ethnic makeup. It's fun. You should try it.
You 30% Scottish? Black as you is?
I know!
Is this a white doctor or a doctor that gave me this test?
Not that it matters, but yes, he was white.
Well, hell, that's all you had to say. A white doctor is 99.9% reliable. Black doctor is an oxymoron. Unless it's a witch doctor. Well. Who knows? Maybe I'll take me one of them tests.
I mean, why should Alex Haley be the only person to discover their roots, you know?
I'm sorry, Alex what?
You know, Alex Haley. Roots.
Roots? What is that, some kind of gardening show?
You're joking, right? Roots. You know, roots.
I don't follow you.
Roots! You've never heard of Roots? The miniseries? Come here, honey. Hold on, here. Roots!
I don't know nothing about what you're talking about. Now, the first thing you should know about me is that I have a case of the revitiligo. It's the opposite of what Michael Jackson got.
No, see, I'm not that kind of doctor. I'm more of a scientist or a technician. We can trace genetic markers to different regions of the world and know exactly what your makeup is.
Well, don't let this here outer shell fool you. I'm as white as they come. My favorite movies are Gone with the Wind and Notting Hill.
Mr. Sleep. Remember when you asked us for a way to destroy the minds of black children at an even younger age?
Oh, sure.
Well, you'll be happy to know that I started BET Animation to do just that.
Splendid. Oh, I love cartoons. Especially evil ones.
Yeah. Mistress Levo, we have a kid's show coming on called Super Cyborg Mandingo Man. Yeah. We go there. He's an African warrior.
Yes. Get to the evil part.
Well, maybe I should just show you. We have the pilot.
What's that, the script?
Actually, we spent all our money on the Vin Diesel show. Oh my god, he's so awesome. So we gotta do this one with a flip book.
Hmm. Well, it certainly is incompetent. But we're missing something. What are we missing, people?
A budget?
Yes, but no.
Talent?
Yes, but no.
A work ethic?
Pride?
Self-respect?
What network do you work for?
BET.
And what does that stand for?
Black Entertainment...
No! Black Evil Television. It's not enough that the shows are bad. They have to be evil as well. Send in my evil henchmen! These are my evil henchmen. Big Nigger and Crazy Bitch. Big Nigger, Crazy Bitch, teach this person the meaning of black and evil.
Oh no, this nickel didn't!
No! Mr. Sleevo, please! We'll make it more evil, I promise!
Oh, I don't know, this motherfucker's gonna pay!
Wedgie, please, save me!
Wedgie Redlin! This Uncle Ruckus show, how's it going?
Great! Fantastic!
Is it evil?
Oh, absolutely.
I hope so, Wedgie. For your sake. Because if it's not evil, then you know what's going to happen. And by happen, I mean you'll be killed or at least very seriously injured. So, you know, just make sure it's evil.
Here it is. My test results. Can you hear my heart beating? Oh, the white man's science is amazing, ain't it? Oh, no. This can't be. It says I'm 102% African with a 2% margin of error. Why, Lord? Why, Lord? Why? I got something for a fraternity of niggas. A fraternity of bananas up a tree. Black fraternity should have an African name.
Black like fraternity.
Boogie, boogie, boogie.
Boogie, boogie, boogie.
I got a black fraternity for you. It's called prison. Jail-fire jail, nigga. You know.
Jail-fire jail.
Mr. Redlin, there's a problem on the record shoot.
What's the problem? He hasn't gotten out of bed in 3 days. He got some bad test results or something. Yes. Yes. Yes, I know you went to Harvard. Yeah. Okay. He said just keep filming.
Well, I'm black now. So the first thing I did was quit all my jobs. I don't know how I'm supposed to pay the bills. Probably have to start selling crack. Or rapping. Or rapping by selling crack. You know, I might not even have revitiligo. Okay, I'm black. What am I supposed to do now? So this is it, huh? Is this what you do all day? Sit there reading books that make you think better of yourself, huh? Black man can't get nowhere with his little pecan-sized mind. So now you can read. Now what? What you gonna do now? Oh, Nothing. That's what I thought. You know why? 'Cause we niggas, both of us. And that's all we ever gonna be. That's all we ever gonna be. So this is what I have to look forward to as a black man, huh? Just sitting around playing PlayStation all day. Ooh. Waiting for the next Madden to come out. Maybe I should go out and put rims and all kinds of goofy shit on my truck. Oh, we probably gonna die in a second now from one of these conditions and diseases that niggas get. You name it. Diabetes, gout, high blood pressure, asthma, sickle cell.
Oh, Ruckus, stop. This is all in your damn head. You're the exact same fool you were last week. You were black then, you're black now, and you're going to be black tomorrow. Ain't nothing wrong with being black. If you give it a chance, you might actually like it. Mm-hmm. Ruckus, what are we doing here?
Well, this is what niggas do, right? Buy sneakers. Then maybe later we'll buy loud stereos and berate women in rap lyrics. Is this the kind of shit you niggas put on your feet nowadays? It looks like a damn astronaut shoot. I'm black. I'm not walking to the moon. I'm walking to the liquor store.
Ruckus, stop. Come on, man.
LeBron James, Allen Iverson. Can I get a shoe named after a white man, please? Excuse me. Doc in the zebra shirt. Can I get a Bruce Jenner sneaker?
Man, hell with this bullshit. You on your own.
I'm not leaving here till I get me a shoe named after a white man. John Stockton, Pistol Pete Maravich, anybody.
I ain't saying I like the Democrats. I don't.
They sure as hell don't know what the fuck they do. But the Republicans, they done fucked the country all the half.
Sure did.
Nigga, just look at Iraq. President over there killing black folks.
Mm-hmm. They black.
I wish you'd try to send me to Iraq. I tell that motherfucking Bush to kiss my black ass.
Now that's enough, that's enough. Time out, Negroes, time out. I can't sit here and let y'all badmouth my president. Did any of y'all niggas hear the president when he said Iraq was central to the global war on terror? Or did y'all miss it because he wasn't speaking in baboon? Instead of sitting around here chopping the Brillo off each other's heads, y'all should take your black asses to Iraq and help fight for our freedom.
A little more off the sides, please.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Damn gorilla terrorist.
Just what is going on? Why have you kidnapped me?
And now, Doctor, we will discuss your methods of DNA testing.
No! Please! No!
Shit! Why does this always happen when we try to use the goddamn torture machine? Can somebody please get the power back on so we can use a torture machine?
I think someone forgot to pay the bill, Wedgie.
Will someone pay the fucking bill?
The dark brown shades of my skin only add color to my tears. Oh, oh, that splash against my hollow bones. That rocks my soul.
What have God rocked?
Looking back over my false dreams that I was.
Yeah. Will you niggas please shut the hell up?
I'm trying to watch this piece of shit movie.
Somebody tell me. What can I do?
Oh, Ruckus, no! What the hell are you guys doing? You were gonna let him kill himself?
You said just keep filming, so...
He's the star! You're gonna let the star commit suicide?
But it's... reality,
it's
mean...
It's the Uncle Ruckus show. If there's no Uncle Ruckus, there's no show.
Oh! So from now on, we're supposed to stop him if he attempts to commit suicide.
Yes! But I shouldn't have to tell you that! You should just know it!
Oh, shit!
Great, that's great. That's just great!
Oh, what's the point? What's the point in living? There's nothing to look forward to. Just a life of rap music and 40 ounces. What I'm supposed to do now, huh? Be somebody baby daddy? Hang out on the corner all day and night, shooting dice, cops chasing me all the time? My body ain't made to handle a stun gun. Ain't got but two or three shows on TV to identify with.
Ruckus, you make a very compelling argument, but I know that you're gonna get through this.
Huh. Is this what I'm supposed to be reading now, huh? This? Vibe? The Source? Jet? You call this a magazine? Look at this. This is a pamphlet. Field and Scream. National Review. Soldier of Fortune. Those are magazines. This is a brochure. Ebony. They should call this National Geographic, except the photos are better. Essence? Essence of what? Essence of ugliness.
Ruckus, we have a saying at BET. We hate black people. And I know you share that same sentiment. But I've learned how I can use my blackness against the black race. Look at BET. You think we put this shit on the air because it's entertaining? You think we sit down and say, hey, let's be entertaining. How about a Baldwin Hills reality show? I have good taste. Gregory Hines is entertaining. Sammy Davis Jr., he's entertaining. You think I can relate to anything these young niggas have to say? No! We air this shit because we despise our audience. Are there other ways to make money? Yes, of course. Yes, yes, yes. But they all require more work. This is easy. And the only people who suffer, Ruckus, are black children. I think we both can live with that.
Wedgie Rudlin, you sure do have profound insights. But I don't know. I just don't think I can stand life as a darky. Ha-ha, it's you! You did this to me. You gave me that test.
Yes, I know. And I came because there was a mistake at the lab. We had a black intern there I didn't know about. He messed up your test. Here are your actual results.
Well, I'll be. Hallelujah! Hallelujah! How dare you mistakenly inform a man of his blackness? You should be ashamed to call yourself a white doctor.
I'm a Sorry.
See, Ruckus, you were worried about nothing.
Well, Wedgie, I must say, for a darkie, you are not that difficult to hang around. Now, you said you learned all that stuff in Harvard.
Well, I definitely didn't learn it at one of those historically black colleges.
Mohawk, they all call it left house. Oh, it sure feel good to be white again. I tell you what, living even for a few days as a black man gave old Uncle Ruckus a whole new perspective on life and a whole lot more sympathy towards colored folks, I tell you that. Oh, look what we have here.
Yo, for real, we're not trying to play with you today, Ruckus. We're just trying to cross the street.
Well, go right ahead. You young brothers have a blessed day. Assalamu alaikum. Ha 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 ha